Today is Friday, September 16th, 2022. It is the first full Friday of senior year. It's picture day, and I've got a student section to lead at 7 p.m. A few of my goals and why those are my goals. This camp was a really great place to go, very influential to what I'm doing this year, and if anyone is watching and is thinking about running for ASB office, you will be able to go to this camp. An amazing, amazing one-week experience. It will impact your life if you let it.
Just letting you know, what you see in this vlog will not be an accurate representation of what my school day is like every day. I might not show every class, but I'll try my best to get a few shots.
Perhaps.
Wait, what?
Hey.
Set.
Ethan Hung, best president out there.
Bay Bear, Colbert, BC
Clinton.
Rock, hold
thin air.
Dun, dun, dun.
Good morning, Miss Raybung.
Good morning, besties. Have you been?
Intelligence is the ability to adapt to change.
Ticketing will start on Monday to cars without a valid Timberline parking pass.
And have at least a 3.6 GPA?
Yeah!
If so, we have a scholarship for you.
Hey, happy Friday, Timberline. The only plan you need is to be at South Sound Stadium at 7 for some serious crosstown rivalry action as your Titanic T-Line Blazers meet the River Ridge Pigeons. I mean Hawks! And when it's over, the only place you'll see them is on the menu at Chick-fil-A. Our halftime extravaganza is back for another critically acclaimed performance. Mrs. Schaefer battles her cross hallway nemesis, Mr. I've Been Everywhere Gary. Our contestants will start by crossing a moat filled with the contents of 100 honey buckets left over from last year's Coachella. Then, using stilts, navigate a minefield while school cooks throw moldy potatoes at them. And finally, they'll need to solve 5 Rubik's Cubes of Death before they explode while listening to Rebecca Black's Friday, Friday, Friday over and over and over again. Truly terrifying! Blazers versus Hawks, Schaefer versus Gary. As Porky Pig would say,
Blazer football! Ebony, 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 it's not a pigskin!
Real quick, can we give it up for Mr. Pelt? For lunch today, we have chicken drumstick. Hey, today is the first Funny Friday. Why do bees have sticky hair?
Why?
They use honeycomb. Now you may have a funny, phenomenal, fantastic Friday. Ultimate camera woman, Ellie Abbey. You're not saying anything.
Alex, I'm so excited for tonight.
President.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Home game against Ridge. We gonna win.
Today is Max Day. I'm with Armani. $195. This would be a new max. Sunny, how are you doing today?
Hi guys.
Oh yeah, you know it. You'll be in there.
Hey, Rihanna has mine.
That's my secretary. Secretary of State and Defense and
of Defense.
Just the school.
Laser power.
Okay. All right, looks good.
Yeah, you look great. You look-
I'm excited. I have all my cars since sixth grade, so I'm gonna compare them all.
Yeah. All right. Slint angle on those pearly whites, Ethan. How are you feeling?
Sweetheart. Oh,
how,
no,
how
I'm good.
How are you feeling after this?
No, Kingsley, I want to see yours. I know yours is gonna look good.
No.
What is your name?
Junior.
It's not Kingsley?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you enjoy this class?
I find it very entertaining.
Rate it out of 10.
9.
What is the best part about Timberline High School?
I guess Matthew, I couldn't have said it better than him. It's like, you know, really exciting atmosphere. This feels so scripted. Hold on.
Yeah, anything else to finish off the interview?
The color purple is significantly superior than all the other colors. This has nothing to do with sports, okay? So all of you, like, Timberline fans that are hitting, like, he supports this, you know, has nothing to do with that. I just really like the color purple, okay? So shut up.
Hello. I'm good. How are you?
Hi.
Yeah, Friday. It's a good day.
Yeah.
Your face is beet red.
I know.
Hi Ethan, your comments about
she just,
test.
My what?
Comments about test.
Test. I got 6 out of 9.
I got 7.
20.
And I got 30.
I got the wrong answer, but it was right. 3 was B and A, but I chose B, but technically it was A.
Sucks to suck. Sucks to suck. Sad.
Very, very good.
That's so cute.
Whoa.
I don't like it. And where's this one? It's fire. It's fire.
Ooh.
She keeps stealing my camera. Yep. Do you want to be in the vlog?
Hi, Mila. Wait, what do you think about America so far? You can be honest. We'll be honest about America because I understand you.
I like it. Actually.
I don't understand you.
What do I like about America?
Yeah, what do you like about America so far?
So far, after just arriving here about like a month ago from Korea, I like Olya and Mila. Olya and Mila.
Okay. I also like Olya and Ethan.
Yeah, I love them too. Yeah, same. I just love football games. I'm so excited for football games.
Be there, be square, 7 p.m.
Make Timberland proud again.
That's gonna get you canceled.
Oh my, because it was very good.
Bro, that was so unclear.
Ooh. I stole Oya's glasses, bro.
Good job.
Oh,
gonna eat that again?
Oh, I'm gonna throw it away.
Paradise, Lambert, Wilson,
yeah,
OG YouTube supporter. How was your picture today?
Picture was great. I look very good. And the photographer was lovely.
Awesome. Do you get the Asian guy, Filipino guy?
What?
The Filipino guy?
All right, we just finished cross country practice. I got Ryan, he needs a ride. I got Jacob, he needs a ride. I'm such a father.
Ryan, what do we not do?
We don't do backpacks.
Aw, you look malnourished.
At home, I ate food, I changed. This is the fit. I got the blue, the red, some white, and then my shoes, red, white, and blue shoes. I will have somebody, Ellie Abbey, the greatest photographer at Timberline, to record me, and to record the student section, and to record the game. This is going to be to say it, respect to Ridge. They put up a great fight and the game was so close, but of course T-Line had to come on top. We always clutch up at the end. That's what we do at every single T-Line game. It was like that last season and it's like that this season too. Javonte with the pick at the end, bunch of clutch plays. It was such a great game. Only thing is I failed a backflip. Yeah! I did cleans during weightlifting and my legs are so tired and I didn't feel it because of adrenaline, but I did not have power in my legs because of those cleans. And yeah, it wasn't great, but that was one thing out of like 100 chance, and the chance went so well. The student section was good. It was a really fun game. Anyone's watching from that game, thank you. Go Blazers. This was a day in the life of a Friday night of me. So I hope it was fun to watch, and I'm gonna go to bed because I have a cross country meet that I have to leave for at 7:30 in the morning tomorrow, and it is 10:30 p.m. right now. So I gotta shower, get to bed, drink some water. Hope you enjoy the video. Goodbye. Why Maybach, I nicknamed this guy, too hot. My Mexican treat me like Liberace. I threw 20,000 on 25 strangers. Being raised by QC, prepare me for the danger. My stick got a scope like a Texas Park Ranger. I look up to my mom only. I ran up a sack and some orange gray cones. My give love, but I'm still. I can't remember since when winter time and I remember December. Wore a dress, now they tryna slander my gender. My pictures on set, looking mighty tender. So what they